Here's a fun exercise to work on switching between subdivisions while flowing around the drum kit. The first pattern is in 8th note triplets. Second pattern is in 16th notes. Third pattern is in 16th note triplets. Loop these around the drums and then switch in between them and you'll start developing a good flow.